Okay, welcome back guys. I'm here for a new video. This is your Kuya Hal. And for this video I'm going to use Jin. This will be a rerun. And in this video I'm going to focus on building flame or fire burning damages tactic combo build. So so basically it's an ice and fire video with Jin. And so I'm going to start now the video real quick. It's been some time since I last used Jin. I've managed to beat the normal run with Jin. And I hope I can do the same too here at the hard mode. Okay, just so again, with Jin is not a good starter, but once we get potential and tactics, he begins to be a more combo oriented prototype. So I didn't get any fire tactic on this first tactic selection, so I'm going just to keep on training. Just try to finish it as quickly as we can. Baited with how to commence a counter. Okay. We can now kill 40 in a row. Oops. Okay. That ended quickly. Okay, hope there's a flame here. Okay, there's fire spirit pursuit. So it's a basic attack activation tactic. Okay, we got one now. Oh, where's the car? Oops. That sucks. Okay. Okay, now we got extensive. So with Jin, we can play around with high entropy runs, as most of the viewers just watching my stream or my video, you know well that I love playing melee attack prototypes. Oops. I'll just throw them into the pit and hit the fire. Can easily die. Okay, fire spirit combo. Yeah, let's get this one. Even though it's a basic one, Still be fine. Okay, our first potential. Actor sold slow, non-skill move can also slow enemies. Skill now freezes enemies instead of slowing them. This will be much useful. Going to continue training. So the higher our entropy, the more exchange points we get. Okay, there's the freezes. Oops. Going to use a counter now. Okay, please. Oops. Let's use Noel's tactic. What's that called again? Okay, I'm going to refresh here. No fire. Okay, there. Skill burn. Upon hitting an enemy, skills inflicts burn. Okay. Well, Noel's shroud fall. Okay, we got the watcher now. Okay. Oops. Oh, Aquaman's skill didn't activate? Using dodge, please. My bad. Okay, finally. Yeah, keep on juggling him. He got a trick me on using my Hakumen Jinrai counter. Okay, this is a new. Upon using basic attack, if you press the skill at the same time, upgraded. However, when you press basic attack and skill, the move will be slightly delayed. Okay. Ground and hold basic attacks. Spawning a circle of ice nearby. Let's try this one. So it's a two button move. Okay, let's try it. I'd like to see it. I haven't tried that one. Oh, okay. That's as you can see, it's like a quick draw. That'd be pretty useful. I'm going to continue training. I'm not going to search the issue as of the moment. How about in the air? Okay. I don't know what that is. What he did. Okay, it's a close attack also. Okay, let's move. Continue training. You can still continue trainings. Oops. The next potential. Let's see what we can get. Okay, two new moveset. Actor Assault Key and Attack that follows the cheating move is upgraded. The first combo, second combo, Hub Pursuit. Can be triggered by holding what? Okay. Well, let's try one at a time, getting it for a short while. Let's try this one. I haven't tried this one yet. I can rest now. Let's see how this can help us. I'm doing extensive one for this one. No, it's the elevator again. The worms. Okay, there's the worm again. Okay, not the bastard, but it's much smoother. Going to refresh here. Oh shit, we don't have any fire to choose. I'll just get this one. Breaking armor. So they get stunned. Continue extensive. Okay, who's the next one? Whoa. Oops. A place mine. Okay, another landmine? No, I'll just get Giant Slayer. Landmine is a fire tactic, but I'm more into the passive ones. Oops. Oh shit. Okay, that's my bad. I need to be careful now. Oh, what? You deal. Wow. that thing give me a hard time. Oops. Okay, I'm going to do exchange for now. And there's health here. I'm getting the potential. Ice Fang, and because of ground skill is half and you can use them to twice. This one we need. This is the combo generating potential. Okay, there we go. Multi-split. Okay, so it's the boss now. We got Groot here. Just continue comboing him. Oops. Oops. Get into the oh shit, I need mixture now. Okay, almost died there. Then cheating move can block attacks. Upon blocking an attack, attack one more time during which you are invincible. I've got this one before. I'm going to try a different one. Okay, no. We'll get the Ice Fang. Since it saves MP, it helps the MP requirement of each skill. Okay, I think we have a decent potential skill sets now. Oops, get out. Sortitia. No, we're getting extensive trainings. Wow, what a delay. Oh shit, that sucks. Okay, combo protection, dash burn. Yeah, we need combo protection for this one. Since we don't have any more resurrection. Okay, I should rest. It's already 276 in the entropy, as seen on the right side here. We don't want to get any more debuffs, especially the timer. You have less time with high entropy. Oh. Okay. Forward. Okay, there's a news. Red tactic. Fire spirit explosion. Upon hitting a burning enemy, fire spirit have a 50% chance to explode and deals 1200. Yeah. We will get that one. I don't have anything to exchange. Yeah, I think so. Tactic? Yeah, we can go tactic. Dash burn. Yeah, let's get that. And HP. Let's continue. I don't have anything. Yeah, let's get Sortisho. Simple training is just giving us low XP. Nah, why did you give me this? One more. Shucks. Okay, wasted. Continue training. I'm not doing too any events on this run. I'll get events on a different video. Yeah, that's a good video, I think. Maybe tomorrow I'll do an all event run. Let's see if I can finish it. Poison? You don't like that? Let's just continue training. I can rest on the next stage. I had the dash attack potential. I really like that with Jin. Spamming. Oops. Oops. don't really know what's... Okay. Where are you? Oops! Yeah, right. Yeah, just continue doing these combos. Okay. Okay, you're dead. Okay. Which one's next? Hold basic attack to start powering up. When you have powered up long enough, dimensional slash. Seek enemy in a large range. Okay. Takes a blocking stance. I think we'll need this. If an enemy attacks you in the front, or you press it. Yeah, I think I just get with the blocking stance. I think this works on airborne. Yeah, it works. So that can be useful. Okay, we're back here again. Deal with the ghost first. Oops. Okay, all the way to the left. Flame Walker. Fun dodging. Moving leaves a flame trail. Okay, let's get that one. Flame Walker. Continue extensive, then we need to get a rest. If we want to survive this round. Okay, where's the other one? Okay, might be up. Let's move. Okay, where are you? Okay, there's a ghost. Oh, there's another ghost. Oh, there's three of you. I can do exchange now. Yeah. Before I need a rest. Okay. There's the mixture. Let's get level up. Armor is increased. I'll refresh here. Okay, that's a good one. Fire Spirit upgrade. Oh, 45% more damage. Let's get this one. Okay, that's nice. We have rest to clear this 300 entropy. Let's do extensive. Okay. Do this, a survive one. So what I'm going to focus here is this laser guys. I'll just leave the ninjas. And the ghost. Okay. I see these laser eyes. I killed them. Oops. Almost got hit by a ghost. Okay. In this, on those survive stage, the lasers are the one that's going to kill you. Okay, radiance. No. Let's just get the slime here. So there's something we can use on the summon. Continue training. There's the slime. Hello, slime. There's the ghost. Let's get back with this one. Oops. One more to level up. Oops. Ah, a lot of thunders. Lasting burn. Can I inherit more tactic? Sure. Let's get that one. Oops. Not today. Summon our slime friend. Oops. Oops. Got a lot of HP because of my stupid entropy and no rest. Give me some rest, please. Yeah, I'm going to get you now. Still no rest. Still no rest, guys. Still with the dog, so... Oops. Yeah, I'll visit you first. Get down there. Oh, there's a dog. Oops, I now have... Where's the other one? Oh shit! Need mixture here. That's why it sucks when you have a high entropy as high as 300. Your HP starts to drain and then you start to panic. Okay, we have here. Okay, it's Oreed's sister. That's interesting. Yeah. Oops. You. Oops. Yeah, come over here. Whoa. How the hell did you hit me? Almost got me. Moonsong. He shoots ice arrow diagonally up, which can freeze enemy. No. Only the triple dash. Should I? This got. Yeah, let's just get this for the fun. Only thing I don't like is it's 100 MP. Unless the other potential works on it. The one that reduced the MP requirements. Let's try that one out. Oh shucks, I didn't get this. That's okay. Okay, let's get tactics. Hey. We don't have anything useful here, so let's just get the slime. One more. 40% faster. Yeah, right. Let's get this one. The Ring of Fire. So I didn't get the dash attack potential, which I really like with Jin. That's okay. Okay, let's go down. Okay, nothing down here. Let's keep on checking downwards first. Going upwards. Yeah, these two hit like a truck if you let them hit you. I try to deal with them already. Let's go down. Let's go down. Okay. Oh, this is a long map. This video for this. Wow. Might as well explore this part now. I was really hoping I could find the bosses now. Really large. This map is really large. Oops. Why the hell is this map really large? Oops. Damn. This map. So I can get to Ori. Yeah, come on down here. Yeah, come here. Oops. Okay. let's not make you live long. We all know you're a pain in the ass. Okay, so I need to get back to the first part. See how big this map is? It's the first time I've been able to experience running that this variation of the Space Omega. And I don't know why. Well, this one is for mobs. Let's just pick this one. Let's get one more. Okay, we got more fuel. Ring of fire becomes larger in range and deals 31% while using a legate. Let's get this one because I don't have this one yet. Okay, let's buy one more. Oh, see, I have a tactical collector now with fire. Ring of fire shapeshift and deal 38% more damage. Two ring of fires. Well, let's get this one. Okay, let's now move forward again. Yeah, I'm going up with this one. I don't want to go backtracking again. Wow. What? So you are here all along, you made me travel that long distance. Yeah, right. Oops. Burning damage is doing its work. Wow, the burn damage is really good. Burn damage is really good when they have that amount of stacks. Okay, yeah, I'll just go to the other side of this, see what's in here. Okay, no one. Okay, then I'll just go left side now. Okay, here's the mixture. Exchange points also. So nowhere to backtrack there. I got two bosses so far, so let's go up here. Okay, here's the third boss. You again? Okay. This is the stubborn lady version. Oops. I forgot. She stinks like a bee. And I need to get away. Oops. Yeah, I will need the mixture. I will need the mixture here. I don't want to risk it. Well, we have good damages now, but we still don't want to risk it. Okay, so I think I'm going. So it's either left or right. After the fourth boss, then I'll go shopping. Okay, here's the sweeper, the last boss. Up to four. Oh shit. I forgot. You're supposed to go right. Ow, I forgot. You cannot counter that one. Slime, where are you? Oops. I may need to mixture here if he hit me one more time. Oh. Yeah, good thing we're able to deal with that. Managed to save our mixture. Okay, we can go healing and shopping now. Let's go healing first. Oh shit. Okay. That's okay. I was planning to buy a tactic, but oh well. So I'm going to continue now with Susano. Last part of the game. I hope when they release the next major patch for this game, after Susano, there's a couple more areas again. Like two new bosses and then another final boss. Oh shit, I missed. Okay, so they're not here. I know you're here. Yep, here you are. Okay, so Susano again. Oops. Line, where are you? Okay. Oops, I'm going to use a mixture here for safety. I We have out damaged him with burns and our ice damage. So we're going to get fire spirit explosion here. So if we're going to build again another fire tactic, then we already have one. Okay, so that's it. We have 1395 Evo rating for Jin. I was hoping to get at least 1400, but that's okay. So I think there's two more prototypes that I'll need to finish on hard difficulty, and I'll be doing that on my next video. So again, if you like this video, well, I hope you subscribe to me, and I'm still thinking of the next game I'm going to play for my channel to share with you guys. And how about Souls-like games? Okay, so have a good one, guys. Peace out.